Hello everyone, welcome to How-FixIT. In this video I'm gonna show you how to replace or install M.2 SSD in laptop. To disassemble you will need next tools: Phillips 1 screwdriver, Torx T5 screwdriver, plastic tool and tweezers. Also, I recommend using a magnetic mat in repair process and laying out each screw step by step during disassembly, which is especially useful in case of this laptop, and it is very important not to confuse them during assembly. In the description, I'll add link where to buy all necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove all screws on the bottom cover. Next, take plastic tool and begin to open the case on laptop. I recommend using a plastic tool so as not to damage the laptop case when you open it. Disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. This laptop supports SSD type of M.2 NVMe storage. In the description, I left link where to buy M.2 SSD for upgrade. Also, in the description, you will find link to a video where I explain the difference in types of M.2 SSD drives that works on SATA 3 bus and M.2 NVMe which work on PCIe bus. If you still don't know what type of drive you need, I recommend watching this video. After installing the new SSD, you will need to transfer the old operating system to a new drive or install new operating system. In the description, I'll add link to a video where I'll show you how to transfer Windows OS to a new SSD or how to install new operating system on new SSD drive. Well, that's all you were on How Fix It, and see you guys next time.